10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Ignition, liftoff.
Vehicle is pitching downrange. There's no problem.
Power and telemetry nominal.
For those of you just joining us, you are watching a live view of the Falcon 9 rocket as it ascends through the atmosphere carrying the SpaceX Dragon 2 capsule to
vehicle
orbit.
Vehicle is super.
The vehicle just passed through max Q, which is the point of maximum aerodynamic pressure on the vehicle. As you can hear in the background, the excitement at SpaceX headquarters is unbelievable here.
Stage 1 throttle.
Vehicle is passing through max Q.
You heard that call out from max Q on the nets. The Falcon 9 actually throttles down its 9 Merlin engines to reduce aerodynamic loads on the vehicle. It is now throttling those engines back up. Coming up at T plus 2 minutes and 35 seconds is going to be three events in quick succession. The first one is going to be the main engine cutoff, or MECO. That's when the 9 Merlin 1D engines that you can see on your screen right now will cut off shortly before a stage separation at 2 minutes and 38 seconds. Shortly after that, the Merlin vacuum engine on the bottom of the second stage of the Falcon 9 will ignite in what we call second engine start, or SES. That'll be at 2 minutes and 46 seconds.